Hello, this is Daily Denspiration po na mag-inspire po sa inyo through song. And I know that ang pangako ng Panginoon ay hindi siya nag-fail. So, nag-fail po ang mga tao pero ang Diyos po hindi po siya nag-fail. And this song was entitled, Jesus Never Fails. So many souls have tested Him throughout the course of time. So many still reach out here with broken hearts and minds, and every one of them will say, with no exceptions did I find, that Jesus never fails. Even in the days of old, He brought His people through, and then He came to show His love. He died for me and you, and He rose again to prove that every story had been true. Jesus never fails. Jesus never fails. You might as well get there behind me, Satan. You cannot prevail, because Jesus never fails. Sometimes the world brings troubles I find so hard to bear. I know I could not make it without Jesus being there. It's so encouraging to know, however deep when I am in despair, that Jesus never fails. So what can I do to prove to you? Tell me, how can you deny? No untold facts, no mysteries. It's all so cut and dry. It's for the witness day of your life. I'll be the first one to testify that Jesus never fails. Jesus never fails. Jesus never fails. But as will could they find me, Satan, you cannot prevail, because Jesus never fails. Because Jesus never fails. Sa kabila po ng ating pong sitwasyon sa ating pong buhay po ngayon, ay kaya pa rin po na pagandahin ng Diyos sa buhay po natin, as long tayo po ay magtiwala po sa Kanya. At ang awitin po nito ay ang pamagat po is Beautiful Jesus is beautiful. Ito po ay awitin po na isa po bata. Ngunit, napakaganda po ng mensahe po ng awit nito. Kaya pakinggan niyo po ha. Beautiful, beautiful Jesus is beautiful. Jesus makes beautiful things of my life, carefully touching me, causing my eyes to see Jesus makes beautiful things of my life.
Sampai jumpa, Bo.
Jesus is beautiful, and Jesus makes beautiful things of my life. Carefully touching me, causing my eyes to see that Jesus makes beautiful.
Sa dami po ng tao po sa mundong ito, isa ka sa pinili ng Diyos. Kaya nga po, ang title po ng song is Why Have You Chosen Me? Kasi sa dami po ng tao, isa ka sa pinili ng Panginoon. Sino po ba tayo para piliin ng Diyos? Wala naman po tayo pagmamalaki po, kundi po ang ating kasalanan. Pero sa kabila po ng kasalanan po natin, pinili ka pa rin ng Diyos. Kaya ang song po na ito ay, ang pamagat is Why Have You Chosen Me?
Why have you chosen me?